Rip Randy.
Rip. He hasn't responded. I don't know why. What do I want to play?
McKay might still get the.
Oh, yeah. So basically, 1 month from now is our camping trip.
Power?
And we haven't done shit.
I think we've done enough. I think we did the bulk of the planning.
I'm just kidding. No, well, we actually need to do the finances for it. You know, how are we funding it? Oh, and yeah. Then we're gonna collect the money for the thing, and then we'll pay. We gotta find out what everybody wants for food. I think we should make some baked potatoes.
Hold up.
That's like easy. Mm.
If you feel like the food you want to bring is baked potatoes, then bring potatoes.
Because all you do is just put that, wrap it around the tinfoil and just put on the campfire.
Alright, you can bring that.
If you want. It's like an easy, stuffer food.
Yeah, bring it then.
Cut your stuffer right here, baby.
And we can make some grilled cheese. That's a good snack. Grilled cheese sandwiches.
Real.
You know what sounds good? Peanut butter and jelly sandwiches. Let's get some of that shit.
Yeah, that's cheap.
Oh, yeah.
I remember going to Phil's house a long time ago, and he had a jar of goober. That was actually pretty good.
Goober? Oh, yeah. Or the crustables. You get some of those crustables, man.
Oh, yeah.
Love playing Wi-Fi.
Wi-Fi.
Oh no. You know, you can do your side B and then your up B.
Yeah. I can't play in this right now.
Is it too lag-rific?
Yeah.
Oh. Hey, Marco. Have you played the new Resident Evil 2?
Played the demo. That's it. Are you planning to get it? I know it's on sale on Steam, I think.
Really?
I think so. Maybe it was at one point and then not anymore.
Is that too scary for you or no?
No, I was able to get through RE4. I mean, that was still scary. Oh, rip! Did the wrong move. Oh, it's close to the ledge! Fuck! Damn it. 2 SDs.
Oh
Did it again. Dang, dude. Okay, all right. That's a good warm up.
What the fuck is that?
What is what?
Plunger.
Oh, I got a different windscreen than you. Oh, who this? It's Erica.
No way, Erica.
Awesome.
Eric.
Oh.
What are you guys up to?
Playing some Smash.
Playing Smash.
Playing Sound.
It's Echo.
Yeah, I can't even like shield.
Are you playing a Wi-Fi right
now? Oh, I'm playing Ethernet. I think it's Dream's Ethernet or something.
I didn't feel too much lag.
I'm not used to this Wi-Fi or Internet. I don't know if I am person.
You are not prepared for my Wi-Fi level.
Yeah, what kind of weeboo shit are you playing right now?
Are you watching?
Trying to watch it.
Basic casual. Got really good rip rates.
Yeah, yeah, that's what every weeboo says.
Actually, speaking of which, do you have Rhizotopia installed?
I did, and I installed it because the license expired.
Which game are you talking about?
Jinx Academy, and then he was talking about some other Soviet game. Or Vietnam game.
Like Rising Storm 2.
What was it, like $5? I should have just bought it.
Yeah, I know, right? What the fuck?
I wanted to try it first, and then I totally forgot about it because I went to Phil's house.
Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna eat first, and then I'll probably be back in about 5 minutes. Can I watch you play games or what?
Yeah, sure.
Do you have to like ask?
It basically like ask permission.
Does it send you like a notice if I'm trying to watch you?
Yeah, exactly. It's like consoles and sports watch
Well, I don't know where you're at. Oh, okay. Oh, that's cool. I just never seen this. I didn't even know this was a feature.
For what?
Like,
for what?
I see it before. I never used it though.
Steam Live or whatever.
Yeah, I don't know, last time we tried using it, it wasn't very good. It's not very robust. I mean, that was like a year ago, though.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh,
okay. We try it now. Let me know how it is.
So far, so good. He's like in the menu right now. All right, cool. I can stream snipe you then. Unrestricted.
I think like you're watching with like slightly lagging behind a bit.
Oh yeah, I wouldn't doubt it. Are you watching it? You're doing it from the beginning?
Yep, I've never played this game before.
Oh really? I couldn't get into it.
I really like Oblivion, so I can't see reason. Well, there are a whole bunch of mods in this thing, right?
Are you gonna put Thomas the Tank Engine in here? Or Macho Man?
Yeah, I'm going to, like, for a bunch of immersion things. So, like, update technical files, update, like, more physics. Actually, I think I might play Warp, Total War.
Oh my god. Oh, nice. Okay. Oh my god, I ran right into that. That's like no lag.
Back, guys.
Thank God.
did it!
Yeah, sure. Let me, one second. Let me, add to it.
Is Incineroar like your new project, Phil?
He's playing.
Or you just enjoy playing it?
Alright, send me a bit more, bro.
Welcome here, like,
fly shot. What
was that? Yeah, are you getting any lag?
A little bit, yeah. Now I am.
I think this client's streaming something
weird. Oh. Yeah, I'm getting it now.
I just got disconnected from the
fucking internet.
Did you guys get a new router? Or, modem?
I'm gonna see if it's like modem or internet. Most like. Oh, I can't hear this.
That's pretty bad.
You guys can play.
Do you think if you try resetting the router or the modem, keep that work?
I knew I'd win.
Ha! I'm gonna close the server. You can host it.
Okay.
Try to take the fuck on this game online again.
Alright, let me create that arena. How do you change the rules?
So if you go to the melee, or not melee, the offline, you know how you create a rule set?
Oh yeah.
You just do those, then you can apply those rules when you make the game, and you choose which pre-made you have.
Okay.
Let's do that. So as long as you change offline, it'll apply online.
Okay.
And you reset.
But I'm streaming this, by the way, if you guys want to watch. Rules are set, so you guys can join the stage.
Okay.
Or join the arena. Just wait for James. Alright.
Phil's not gonna join?
I think he's gonna fix his internet or something.
Okay. I think Dave is joining us in a couple moments here, too.
That's probably your problems right now.
Still learning. I'm learning this matchup. Never played against Korn before. So.
I've never seen her. I don't understand her.
Well, she has a lot of range, so I gotta be careful and not, you know, respect the range. It's gonna be tough against with Ken.
One direction and then change.
So when she hits the ground, she can choose to.
Yeah,
you can, like, go another direction.
Which direction you want to go. And then you can even cancel it too, which is new for Smash Ultimate. Apparently. Doing some research last night.
This is tough. I don't think I can beat you with Ken.
Kale, she's been nerfed since the last one. Oh man, that was a lag time after the. Didn't increase the actual counterattack thing.
That range.
That range, though.
I know. But her moves are slow, so I just have to make you whiff.
Yeah, exactly. In.
Okay, we're learning stuff.
Six. Uh-oh.
69.
That's the sex number. Sex, you get it? You get it? 69?
Sexy sex.
420.
No. That was pretty low for an up three. Heck yeah.
That's actually like counter, like a counter recovery move. I couldn't even get back very well after that.
The most over the top counter. This is Lag City. Oh my god, so bad.
Skyrim. What dumb range.
Abuse it.
What the fuck, man? Dumbass shit.
Uh-oh.
How do you actually use that portion? You just keep holding it down?
I guess.
Looks like you time it right. Shit. What the heck? I couldn't even jump.
Probably gonna take him with that kick.
Mamma mia! Oh shit.
Oh
shit. No! Oh my gosh. Win by default.
What the heck was that? What happened? A lot of lag after she uses her moves. There's like no auto cancel for so long.
Yeah.
Big drawback, but
it's kind of fun. But she's strong and has lots of range.
No.
I shall return.
Okie doke.
Man, there's a lot of lag going on right now. Is it even loading?
It's loading for me. Well, loading, yeah. Hasn't loaded yet. Well, it's taking a long time to load. Oh, snap. I got dropped. Oh, it's communication error. Somebody got dropped.
Oh, yeah, me.
I got dropped too, so. Alright, do it again.
I think that time it was just Nintendo's fault.
It could be. That's why they need dedicated servers, man, so we don't encounter this shit. Step into the ring. Right, I have arena up.
And especially when you're already paying money to play it.
Mm-hmm. Bless you.
Alright. I think it's my internet. Like, I'm just like spiking right now. I couldn't even get like reading. It was barely holding on to Discord. Bottom. Got through 3 days without fucking up and finally just shat on itself.
Yeah. Who's your provider?
Charter or Spectrum?
Spectrum. Hmm. Is it the only internet provider in your area?
Yeah. Well, it's AT&T with DSL and it's only like 12 megabits.
Oh, fuck that.
I think it's just a motor failure, right? Because like even they diagnosed it, they're seeing problems on my side. So
yeah, it might be the modem. You might have to swap it out for. I don't want to say maybe. I'd say get a new one. A good one's like only $80.
Yeah. How often do you swap your modem?
What was that?
Yeah, how often do you have to swap your modem?
How soon or how... I didn't get the last part. What was that?
I mean, do you ever swap your modem?
Yeah, I had to buy a new one because... I had to buy a router.
Holy shit. I can load Discord.
Oh my god, that's so stupid.
Yeah.
Oh, dumb. I got too greedy.
Is that greed, man?
Yeah, I know.
I keep forgetting how fucking devastating, like, one hit is from him.
Yeah. He's a big boy.
I think he's, I mean, less than 60% KO.
Yeah.
Pretty strong.
Receiving. Suck Kalados.
Alright, ready?
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
3, 2,
shit. Shit. Gotta work on that recovery, man. Where's your boy Stoney? Is he gonna join us? He's online right now, right? Oh, there he is. Hey, it's the boy. But he's not on Discord, though. Oh, Randy muted his goddamn mic again. What the fuck?
Oh, told.
Why be even be on Discord, you know what I'm saying?
Paul.
Pwnage.
Filtered. What's up, Makers?
Demonetized, boys.
How the fuck did my mic get muted?
I don't know, man. You tell me.
Yeah, right. On purpose.
Yeah. Feedback's what I was trying to say. I was saying her recovery sucks and her back air is like counterproductive.
Are you mom?
The fuck?
Hey, what's up, bitch?
What's up?
What's up, man? Are you ready? Are you ready?
For what? Are you ready, Brady?
For this camping trip, Rambio.
What the?
Let's go, Randy. Let's go right now.
Okay. Let's go right now. I just got back from the Cleveland National Forest Ranch.
No, you didn't.
Dude.
You went to the yuppie area.
Bro, Palomar is super yuppie. What are you talking about?
Well, it's for you.
Battle of the Titans.
Oh, that was armor. What?
Ooh. The Haymaker.
Oh, oh shit.
What? How did I not kill?
No.
Oh. What the? He angled it up. Yeah, I can do that with mine too. Yeah, try that. What's up, guys? What's up?
Oh my god, the second time for bro's still trying to get his internet on?
I guess so.
I'm lucky. You have just
this had more than this. Is Sparta! I love that kick. Yeah, who the fuck does that remind me of? That kick.
I only know them from Captain Falcon and Ganon, that's it.
Well, I met like in a Street Fighter game, a different fighting game.
Yeah, I don't remember her own call.
Chun-Li?
No, I don't think so. It's a good guess though, because she does do kicks.
I have a feeling it's Guile.
Shit, get stuffed.
Sheik.
Gendo can fucking kill Sheik at like 40%.
It's the dyke.
Oh!
Oh shit.
What happened there? Whoops!
Thank you. you're so fast.
So super warmed up right now. The heck?
I haven't hit you once.
Oh, there we go.
There's one.
Definitely Zelda battle of the ages.
Ouch.
Damn, that's some reach.
Well, time's not good to save you.
Uh-oh, we got lag, boys.
Ow. What's wrong with it?
Oh shit.
Why do I keep doing that? Keep missing my up B. Oh, good warm up. Can you turn it down a little?
Hold up. Alright, hold up. Still be dealing with internet issues. You text him.
Where did Randy go?
I don't know. He's AFK. AFK right now. Randy, ¿dónde está, puto?
Maybe he lagged out, and that's what.
No, he wouldn't be in the room if he lagged out. Right. You gotta do it twice, remember?
Thank you.
Alright, sorry guys.
No worries.
Oh yeah.
Friend, are you here?
Yep.
I like it. Is.
Okay.
James, can you pick up your token real quick? So Stoney can get in front of you. There you go.
Cool.
All right.
All right. Ready?
Yeah. Cool. Snap. The costume counterpick. Got him.
That looked painful.
Yeah. He's in the room. Yeah.
Oh, not again.
That was pretty shit, dude.
Thanks.
It feels so painful trying to recover with her.
Is it like chore?
It's like so much lag time.
Her up view goes pretty far though, right?
It's okay.
Yeah. Can that spike thing, can you do it in the air?
What spike thing?
Like when she pulls into the ground or something like that?
Yeah, you can. But it just hits you for like minimal damage unless you get to like the sweet spot. Damn, that was cool.
So fast. Stuffing the shit out of me.
Oh, you're 59% though.
Yeah, true.
Gosh. Ooh, grab me in the middle of the air, I
Oh,
whoa. Glad I landed one of those. Mm-hmm. Up these.
I hit you
twice on it.
Yeah. The first one killed me.
What did you say?
You talking to me?
Yeah, I didn't hear you.
Oh, yeah. The first one killed me. And then the second one was like... it ran into it. Faked me out. James, you ready? Yeah.
Did I
really
lose the
thickness
of skin?
For what?
You got manhandled.
That booty. Get that booty.
Ready?
Come on, man.
Oh.
It's alright, I'll set this one out. I gotta change character anyways. 1 second here. Whoever was...
You were.
Yeah, I know. You guys can go ahead. I'm gonna change up the rotation. So, whoever was after Randy. I think that was Stoney.
That was me.
Yeah, so yeah. It's up. And then... I'll go... James will go, and then I'll go. There you go. Get some fresh matches here.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Gotta get my ass whooped by again.
That's what you gotta learn, man.
I know.
Yeah.
It's been fun at least with Sheik. I love it.
Yeah. She looks fun to play. Just a lot of work. Ooh, he saved her.
That back air is dangerous. I don't want to use it. It pushes me. Keeps me level for the stage though. Too. Slow as hell though. Yeah.
Damn, what did I do there?
Ouch!
Oh, why don't... How does that keep... Keep fucking up.
Ooh. Ooh, there you go, that bouncing fish. Maybe the grenade's not safe as a recovery?
No, I don't know. I do it on accident, bro, all the time. I don't mean to do it, and I just... I don't know... I don't know how it keeps happening.
Yeah.
I'm just not going straight up with it. Something. Yeah, definitely not a good recovery though.
Yeah, that's interesting. That's always been Sheik's weakness, her recovery. But I think you can use it in combo with the bouncing fish, right?
I haven't seen too much of that.
To recover?
Yeah, I haven't seen that too much for recovery. I've seen it used like when someone's coming up from underneath the stage on the edge, you can toss it out and let it hang a little.
Ooh. Brave. Oh, so that stuns too, right? Oh, shit.
That's like what I do. Set it up.
What's wrong with the space part?
I thought it was Fox for a second.
Oh no. Oh, nose.
Okay.
I
Oh, that's it.
Damn, dude.
Good play.
Cheek on the screen,
melts my eyes. Why? So fast. No, it's too fast for me. Too tired for this thing. Damn.
Yep. Okay, we got a groove. Oh shit.
Oh, wow. Oh dude, that was...
That's pretty sick.
That was satisfying to watch.
I didn't even know it pulled you in like that, like a wind box.
See you later.
Ate that booty.
What did you say?
Ate that booty.
Oh god.
I must slay the dragon.
What?
Okay, Dragonborn.
Seriously, though. Oh, shoot.
Those fireballs, huh? Just keep coming.
Really, really good edge guarding.
Oh man.
That's a thing. Yeah.
Yeah. Switch the character.
Okay.
Much practice I need.
Alright, let's wait. Wait. I told him he needs to get a new modem. I told him last time we were there.
We should have got him one for his birthday.
Yeah, that's true. 3, 2, 1, go! Whoa, that was weird. What the fuck happened there?
Stop. Oh, he's gonna come straight down.
I don't even know what that was.
You like just stopped. Oh no! That's not what I wanted to do. I was supposed to just laser you. Alright. Two stock rules set. Pop drop the ledge. Oh, so safe.
Oh, No, you leave me. Oh.
So safe. Oh my god.
I know that move is hard to come in on. It's like a shield, or shielded.
Oh my gosh.
That edge guard is
strong.
This character, bro.
Safe character. All of his moves have like no end lag. Like that down air into the. That should have some lag to it. It doesn't. It's alright. It's just learn the matchup. That's all it's about.
Exactly. I'll be right back.
Alright.
Just gonna watch a quick video. YouTube?
Broad?
No.
Oh, wrong one again. See, I am going forward with it. Thank you.
Ooh. Oh shit.
Randy has left the chat. Where the hell did he go? Well, just go ahead and start it. If he doesn't hit A, I just rotate him out. Said he's watching a video anyways.
Oh no, it's the Mario.
He's been exposed. Let's bring out the big guns. Oh, okay. I guess he is here.
He must have just disconnected and not know it.
No, if he disconnected, he wouldn't be in the game. Oh, there he is. Handy. That was quick.
Oh,
oh
no.
Oh no.
What happened?
I'm not so battle now.
Oh shit. That's a good strat. Oh damn. Randy went Super Saiyan. Oh shit.
Man, those moves are so quick.
Yeah, he is. He's really fat. He has like almost no end lag on his moves too. Poke dance on your face. Mario wins. All right.
And that's like instant creep and then smash.
Mm-hmm. It's the spot that's dodge nice. Down smash. It's Randy's bread and butter, son.
You know me all too well. Yeah. Or the fireball follow up smash.
Yeah, it's good though. Good call out. Got it.
Oh man, that was so vulnerable. Oh, dude, grab. It's my grabbing foot. Shit. Missed DI.
What does DI stand for?
Directional
input.
Oh, okay. I do that a lot. Nice.
Oh my god. Okay.
GG.
Game now. Mario
wins!
It's a goal.
It's a goal. Mamma mia. Thank you.
way.
I meant to up B right there. Dang.
God, so hard for her to kill. Oh, there you go. I mean, he was dead anyways, but still. Making a statement. Stony back out and then come back in. There you go. Alright, let's go.
Oh, dude, my bad. What did you say, James?
You done, James?
Yeah, I'm gonna call it a night.
Alright, man.
Alright, GG, man.
Take it easy.
one, go!
Oh shit. Oh my god. Damn, it launched my projectile faster than I threw it. I jump. I thought I had jumped. Oh. GG. You're good, but I'm better.
This will probably be my last one.
Alright.
Yeah. I'm gonna call it too, guys.
Okay.
See ya later. Good game.
GG's. Shit. Footstooled me. I jumped and you footstooled me. Wow, that was crazy.
It was not intentional. Practicing like one thing at a time is cheap, so
yeah.
I definitely need to learn some. I need to get this kid.
I can tell. I mean, you seem a lot more composed. A lot less jumping. Just the tip of that. Oh, ooh. There we go. We got moves. Oh yeah.
You attack right out of your shield with that, huh?
Yeah. So you can do it too.
So you shield, and then you.
I just hit. So for this game, they made short hopping easy. So if you just hit jump plus the attack button, you'll do a short hop.
Yeah, I do that a lot with forward air, but you can do that right out of a shield, is what you're doing basically.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay.
And. If you want to tilt, same thing.
Alright, I'm ready.
Alright, cool.
I definitely need to work on shielding because I do not shield enough.
Yeah. Especially this game where, like, shield grabbing is a lot harder to do and much more punishable. It helps to have those outer shield options. So close. Oh fuck.
I think I'm just gonna play the CPU and just shield as the whole fucking thing.
Yeah.
Ouch.
Oh damn. Good game though.
Good game, man.
Yeah, man. Yeah, you've been improving a lot for sure, Vashik.
Yeah, I think I just gonna play Sheik and forget about Peach for a while. I have more fun losing with Sheik than I do winning with Peach.
Yeah.
That's for sure. Yeah.
All right, Stoney.
All right, man. Have a good night.
You too, man. Take it easy now.
Will do. Peace.
Peace.